G'day guys, welcome back. So guys, we down at Grunter Gully once again. So we're gonna have a quick look here guys. Lots of small grunter. So we're gonna fish for a short while. Let's see how it goes this morning. Very quiet this morning guys. We had these little grunters for 2 days, seem to have disappeared now. Pretty certain they've gone further into the bay, but we do have lots of mullet in this area guys. Have a look there. lots of them in there. One little bite here, guys. That hook is still there. It's gone. I missed him, guys. So the wind's come up, guys, extremely hot in the sun. Must say it's a quiet morning. Grunter.
Slime.
Oh, a little grunter on slime. Yeah. Well, guys, something's going on here in this little. But it's not biting on cracker, it's biting on slam, or this time around I think it's a mullet. A mullet. Probably a small grunter on slime. So have a look there, guys, it's sticking on slime. Maybe it's time to move back to that little, to that area. I missed them again, guys. Definitely small grunter. Yeah, I think they're back. Need to change my hook to slightly smaller. Look at that prickling. Yeah, grunter, guys. Guys, the water has run out. Unfortunately, I didn't get any few bites, but they were possibly small. So I'll spend a few more minutes here, guys, and call it a day. Once again, thanks for watching. Take care, guys. Cheers. So guys, you're probably wondering what slime is, so I just want to show you quickly. I hope you can see it. So that's slime, guys. It's normally white, and as it comes into the water that's slightly dirty, it goes a greenish color. But that is it. They come down these rivers. Like cotton wool.